cars came in from the other direction too. So that's fun.
Check in too, so you have the street up, you're on your left.
Right in here.
Car for the 50th anniversary, go to Italy. Oh yeah.
They do in Rochester for like 7 years. So it's a whole other exotic car world down here.
Yep, he's gonna check in.
Times a month, and we're gonna start doing cruise nights.
Freaking drives it everywhere, but he doesn't show up to everything. Like, he only shows up to certain stuff. I don't know. I'm really hoping they can pull it together somehow. I think it's freaking. Here comes the Diablo.
This group's right here.
Thank you.
That's a one-off. He built it himself.
No, I don't. It's a Sunday, dude. They're probably closed.
Yeah, it's Sunday, right?
Like events. I got to look.
Look, he's coming.
I tried to go down where you went. Golf long tail there, and I don't know where they both disappeared. I know, I saw one at Lime Rock.
You have a radio, we need you. Good,
you guys are sitting, they're all over,
really?
What?
Grunted, I see a bunch of them.
I've only seen one, and that was the newest I've been.
It's like the Panoz Esperante.
two guys were driving, and somebody else, and one kid, I think it's my son.